Welcome to another tournament recap video brought to you by the Amelia Island Junior Classic in Amelia Island, Florida on November 19th and 20th, 2011. Before we get to the highlights from the weekend, let's hear a word from PGA Tour professional Fred Funk.
Well, we're standing here at the Amelia Island Junior Classic with the legendary Fred Funk. Fred Funk, of course, PGA Tour and Champions Tour player, 8 PGA Tour wins, most notably the Players Championship back in 05. Right down the road here, TPC Sawgrass, and out watching your son Taylor play today, and obviously you've seen your fair share of junior golf. What is a common flaw that you notice that these juniors can improve on?
You know, it's probably just learning to manage themselves around a golf course, picking percentage shots. You know, obviously they don't really get a chance to go out and map the golf course and get a strategy on how to play it. They got to do it usually on a, you know, real quick practice round if they're lucky enough to play one of those. So they got to try to play smart and pick and choose where they can be aggressive. And I think a lot of times I just see a little too over aggressive at times, and it ends up turning into a, you know, especially some of these courses down here in Florida with the swampland and stuff, you get a little out of line, offline, and you know, you're making doubles and triples because you just can't play the shot. So it's probably a little bit of course management is one thing. Other than that, it's, you know, the typical thing that you go through all in life with the game of golf is you just get really hard on yourself and just relax, enjoy it, have fun, realize that it's a easier said than done, but a process, and you're learning, and you really enjoy the camaraderie that you have out here in the junior golf.
Well, thank you so much, Mr. Funk, for doing this interview and for stopping out here at Amelia Island this weekend.
You got it. It's great to see you.
We had great weather for golf this past weekend in Amelia Island. Boys in the 15 to 19 division played well despite the tight fairways throughout the course. Many great rounds were posted in the 70s by Taylor Funk, Toks Pedro, Issa Abu Alela, and Logan Lanier. Mancha Rodriguez from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, finished in third for the tournament with help from a first round low of 69. Rafa Jauregui took home second place by one stroke with a 145 two-day total. And Matthew Smith from Wantagh, New York, finished at the top of the leaderboard with help from a 2-under par score in round 1 and an even par score in round 2. Smith led the division in par 5 performance, most total pars, and most pars or better throughout the weekend. Players and parents, don't forget to sign up for our postseason tournament at the Ponte Vedra Inn on December 17th and 18th. All HJGT members and non-members are welcome, so register soon and invite all your friends. Another exciting finish came from the girls in the 14 to 18 division at Amelia River Golf Club. Momo Sakuragi from Tokyo, Japan continues to play exceptional golf, winning first place on a sudden death playoff hole. She would lead the division in most birdies, most par breakers, and par 5 performance. Mia Zingetti from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida also had a great round. She would finish in second after the playoff with a 153 two-day total. Maggie Choi from Bradenton, Florida, followed one stroke behind, taking home third place for the division. Other notable rounds came from Chi-Chi Rosa with a 75 in round 2 and Ansley Bowman with a round 1 77. More great play came from Thomas Burnett out of Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida. Burnett shot 73 and 75 in round 1 and 2, giving him the 2-stroke victory. He would lead the age group with most total birdies, most par breakers, and achieve the best par 4 performance. Second place was up for grabs coming into round 2. David Baker from Weddington, South Carolina, secured his spot with a 2-over par 74 on day two. Eric Shelley from Fernandina Beach, Florida, took a close third place finish with a 153 two-day total. Other great rounds came from Gio Cortina with a 74 on day one and Alexander Forsbrand with a 74 in round two. Despite the small field for the boys in the 10-12 division, we had a close finish for first place. Julian Paltrinieri from Italy would be the winner by one stroke. He finished with a 75 and 78 in rounds 1 and 2, keeping in the top of the leaderboard. Brandon Manceno from Jacksonville, Florida, played consistent throughout the weekend, finishing with two rounds of 77, putting him in second. Samson Zhang from Bradenton, Florida, followed behind with a 165 two-day total, taking home the third place trophy. Juliana Collette from St. Simons Island, Georgia, took home first place in the girls' 10-13 division. Shooting a 77 in both rounds gave her a 6-stroke victory. Ella Woods from St. Augustine, Florida, finished with a 160 two-day total, taking second. Emily Paltrinieri from Italy followed right behind, winning third place.
We're standing here at Amelia River Golf Club, and I'm standing here with Momo Sagaragi, our girls 14-18 champion. Momo just got out of a playoff for the second straight tournament. You lost a couple weeks ago at Myrtle Beach to a great player, Stephanie Liu. Were you excited to get another opportunity in the playoff this week, and what was your thought process?
I wasn't excited. I was more scared, to be honest. But I already went through it 2 weeks ago. I knew how it felt. I exactly knew how the other girl felt. I mean, it's a tough position to be, but it's always nice to win again.
And you got another win here on the Hurricane Junior Golf Tour, and it seems like you're always in contention. Are you starting to feel comfortable playing in tournament golf and in pressure situations?
I'm okay. I'm not comfortable that I'm not nervous all the time in the first tee. I still get nervous. First tee, 18th green, everywhere, so. But nice to be back, nice to play
in your team. Well, great job, Momo, and now we'll send it over to our boys' champion. I'm standing here with the boys' champion, Matt Smith, here at Amelia River Golf Club. Matt fired a two-day total of 142, 70-72, and he's our boys' 15-19 champion. Matt, this is another win for you out here on the Hurricane Junior Golf Tour, and I know you're playing the tour championship in a couple weeks with a great field. How are you feeling going into that tournament now?
I'm feeling pretty good. Of course, there's things I need to work on my game. I had a couple 3-putts I didn't need, so in order to win that, you're going to have to play even better than this week, so I'm going to work on the game hard.
And we talked a little bit about the practice round out here on Friday. It was 45-mile-an-hour wind conditions. It was just really nasty out here, and you said it was just fun to go out there, and I wondered if that took the pressure off you coming into the tournament, knowing that you were going to play a completely different golf course on Saturday and Sunday.
It was fun. It was fun playing at 40, so I got to play in easier conditions, so it made it feel easier, but it was a lot of fun.
Well, that's great. That's Matt Smith, our boys 15-19 champion. We'd like to thank everyone that came out for the weekend, and of course, thank the great staff here at Amelia River Golf Club. I remind you all that we will be at Macon, Georgia next week for the Thanksgiving shootout.